that billboard to get over the maglev train.
Out so well, huh? I reckon our suspect has about 15 seconds left before he shakes hands with the Grim Reaper. You can't let that happen. Not before you get the information we need.
I don't think he's in any condition to talk.
He doesn't have to. He has a DNI. Buried beneath layers of security protocols, the subject's DNI records cam footage of the user's past experiences. In extreme circumstances, it is possible to extract that information by force. You'll be able to push deep into the subject's memories, their thoughts, even their subconscious. You could learn everything we need to know about the terrorist plans.
I'm sensing a but coming up somewhere.
You should know. Not only will this procedure be deeply traumatic for the subject, but the associated subconscious interference will leave him brain dead. Dead. Believe me, this is a bad way to go.
He's a dead man anyway. Besides, he's a fucking terrorist.
A few minutes ago, you knew nothing. What do you know now?
I know where they are. They're using the old train tunnel to plan their attack.
But you just learned that your DNI took the ZSF weeks to uncover. What do you think I'm gonna say next? Outcome. Train go boom. It's good to know you can make tough decisions when you have to. I think it's time we moved on. ZSF finally tracked down the terrorists to this location. For their sake, they really wish they had.
You're still here, huh? Pity. I bet D has 100 that you'd be dead by now.
Funny man, Specialist Peter Moretti. He's gonna help you understand how much of a badass motherfucker you are now. Remember, we still don't have the last piece of the puzzle. How in the hell they got the explosives on board the train?
So we're clear? When this is over? You owe me 100. Back to business. As you know, one of the perks of being Black Ops is having access to the latest in experimental weaponry. Firearms may be your go-to choice for a weapon in a fight. But with D&I, your mind truly is your greatest weapon. Let's do some damage.
You got a new cyber ability to play with. Immolation. You just hit on those enemies ahead.
Not bad, new blood.
He's toast.
Open fire!
Just like your other core systems, you select your loadout. Use these systems to seize the tactical advantage, whatever the opposition. Okay, I've loaded a second cyber ability into your core. Fireflies, a swarm of incendiary nanobots. We'll make a soldier out of you yet. Let them loose and see what they can do.
They're using smoke grenades.
Switching to your EV helps whenever you're blind, whether in the dark or in smoke. How about that? Now you never have to worry about what's lurking in the darkness.
I'm starting to like it.
Nice work.
That was close.
Tossing grenade. Grenade. Open fire.
Party ain't over yet. Let's move! I got bots moving that rail car! Shred them!
This goes off, I'm moving! Bad new blood. This one's got your name on it. I'm starting to like you.
Hold here!
We gotta push him back.
Looks like they got into the water treatment plant through here. On me. Head down. You may be a badass, but you're not immortal. Bullet to the head will still get you a date with your maker.
it up.
Thank you.
Good hunting. Interface with that door for me.
What is this place?
This is where it all went down. The computer over there should give us some insight into how they got the explosives on board. Go, Interface.
They hacked the security robots. They brought the explosives on board.
You wanna hear something ironic? The reality was, the terrorist attacks actually accelerated the development of the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. If it wasn't for the fear of attacks like this one, we probably wouldn't even have the Cyber Soldier program. Hang in there. 7:25. Got about 5 minutes.
You've been here before, New Blood. Let's see if you can change history. All robots should be considered hostile. Trust me, they'll consider you as much. Takedown is another one of your cyber abilities. Try it out on those bots. Watch your flank! They're coming through the windows! For New Blood, let's see if you can change history. All robots should be considered hostile. Trust me, they'll consider you as much. Takedown is another one of your cyber abilities. Try it out on the spots. Watch your flank! They're coming through the windows! Watch the sieves! You're getting a little careless with your fire. For New Blood, let's see if you can change history. All robots should be considered hostile. Trust me, they'll consider you as much. Takedown is another one of your cyber abilities. Try it out on those bots. Watch your flank! They're coming through the windows. Nice takedown. Right on the butt. This may be a sim, but check your fire. No need to injure sieves unless we have to. Climb it up. once. Fuck yes, you're a force of fucking nature. The neural network prototype is in the car right below you. It may be shielded by 6 inches of CNT, but that won't be anything when the bomb goes off. You better pick up the pace. Is in the car right below you. It may be shielded by 6 inches of CNT, but